The question says a potentiometer is connected across AB and the balance is obtained at 64 cm. When the variable lead is moved to C, the balance is found at 8 cm. If potentiometer is connected across BC, the balance is obtained at. Now let's call the two EMF which can be seen over here as E1 and E2. So when the potentiometer or the balance is found between AB, we can say VAB as nothing but E1, and that is balanced at 64 cm. So by principle of potentiometer, the EMF is directly proportional to the balancing length. Now when the lead is moved to C, which means it is measured between A and C, so that is VAC, we can say it is E1 minus E2 because the two cells are in the difference mode, and that is balanced by 8 cm. And they are asking us, what if the potentiometer ends are measured between B and C, which is VBC, which we can say as E2 itself, as directly proportional to X cm. So now if we take the ratio of the first two, we can say E1 minus E2 upon E1 is equal to 8 upon 64. So that is 8 ones are 8 eights are, and this can be written as 1 minus E2 by E1, which is equal to 1 by 8. So E2 by E1 can be written as 1 minus 1 by 8, which is actually 7 by 8. Now if we actually take E2 by E1 from these two cases, it will be X by 64. So we can equate this with X by 64 as 7 by 8. So it is 8 ones are 8 eights are, and the X value is going to be 7 eights are 56 cm. And that will be your final answer.